A PET scan is one of the most powerful and effective medical imaging tools to revolutionize modern medicine. Buster, what are you doing here in the waiting room? This isn't that kind of PET scan. When performed on humans, a PET scan is most often used in the evaluation of cancer patients for staging, restaging, and assessment of response to therapy. A PET scan is far more accurate than other conventional imaging methods and changes the treatment plan about two-thirds of the time. This video is intended to familiarize a patient with a walkthrough tour of what it's like to undergo a PET scan and how easy that experience is compared to some of the other imaging methods. As advanced as PET technology has become, there are a few things you can do to help make sure you get the most out of your PET scan. Before arriving for your PET scan, you'll receive an easy preparation guideline to maximize the quality and benefits of your scan. Carefully review these guidelines, and as always, call with any questions or concerns. Upon arrival, the front desk specialist will welcome you and guide you through your brief check-in process. All related paperwork is also available online by clicking the link below if you wish to complete these items in advance.
Okay, there you go.
All right, thank you.
Next, your experienced nuclear medicine technologist will introduce themselves.
Hi, Azulai.
Hi.
How are you? I'm Marco, the PET CT technologist.
Hi.
And escort you to your PET scan preparation suite. Your technologist will spend some time with you to learn more about you and obtain a focused medical history. This is a great time for you to ask any questions you may have about your scan. Next, you will receive an injection of a small amount of sugar necessary for your PET scan. You will then relax comfortably in a quiet, dimly lit suite for about 45 minutes while this special sugar is distributed throughout your body.
Come on in.
In the scan room, you will be carefully positioned on the scanning bed, and warm blankets will be provided with our dedicated blanket warmer. Most PET scanners need about 30 to 40 minutes to complete a scan. But with advancements in modern PET CT technology, our PET scans are routinely completed in as little as 10 minutes, while using about 70% less radiation dose. It truly is the fastest, safest, and most accurate PET scanner in the region. After your PET scan is complete, you'll rest for a moment before being provided with a snack pack and some water as a thank you for doing such a good job fasting before your scan. An easy-to-use DVD with your complete scan information will be provided to you quickly upon request. At this point, you're free to enjoy the rest of your day. The material used for the PET scan will be fully out of your system within a few hours. Once completed, all the data is rapidly processed and electronically transferred to a special workstation where our experienced PET specialized radiologist will carefully review and interpret the images and provide an electronic report to your ordering doctor. This typically occurs within 1 to 2 hours of the completion of your scan. Soon after your PET scan, your doctor will schedule an appointment to review your PET scan results and present treatment options if needed. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about your upcoming PET scan and viewing our video filmed on location at PET Imaging Institute of South Florida in Fort Lauderdale.